Hey friends, and welcome. We are back here at day six. My name is Dr. Heather, and welcome to Ask Dr. Heather. So just as we shared before, we are back here at day six of 10 days to win the war against fat in just 10 days with 10 health hacks. So I have loved reading who's been checking in. We are people who've lost 2.5 pounds, people who've lost 2 pounds, people who've lost 2.4 pounds, people who've lost 4 pounds in just 5 days. It is super amazing. So we know it's not only about fat loss and the number on the scales, it's about inflammation. It's about better sleep. It's about better health. It's about how you're overall feeling. Hey, Joy, thanks for joining me from page to page hopping. So today is day number six again. Today we're going to talk about cutting out the carbs, and then we'll actually just review. So if you're brand new to Ask Dr. Heather, you've not been following on this 10 days or 10 ways to win against fat loss in 10 days. Hi, Viola, thanks for joining us. Then you can actually just pop down right below and you can listen to this super short, brief 10 tips, or actually 5 tips, because today is day six, on how we're winning the war against fat loss. So we'll review those at the very end, or you can pop down and read below. And this is absolutely meant to be shared. Hey, Coral, let us know you're joining from. Nice to see you here today. So let's get right down to it. What is day six about? Today six is where we're gonna get a little bit harder. We're gonna start cutting out the carbs. So today and the rest of the week, no processed sugar. What does that mean? So that is no sugar, no honey, no molasses, no bread, no pasta. We haven't done that yet. And so we're gonna cut out the garbage, cakes and cookies and pies. I know it's a holiday for us Americans here, because we have people from watching all over the globe. We have people from Australia, Silvers from Hong Kong or Singapore. So just to name a few people from around the globe. So nice to see Coral's just from down the, oh, she's from British Columbia, I think. So nice to see you there from Canada. So we know that we need to cut out the carbohydrates. Sugar is the leading cause of inflammation. Inflammation is a leading cause of all diseases. So as we want to anti-age ourselves, if we want to stop and actually not turn those stats into reality, which is the leading cause is heart disease, cancer, diabetes, all those things, that cut out the sugar. So no matter if you're at 200 grams of sugar, cut it down to 100. If you're at 100 and you wanna go clear down to keto at 25 grams of sugar, always consult with your healthcare provider first, but let's just look at what you've been eating. If you've been doing 2 or 4 pieces of bread a day, cut it out, use a lettuce wrap instead. If you've been doing soda, drink water, drink coffee, drink ketones. If you've been doing mashed potatoes, do mashed cauliflowers, just try them. You can buy them in a steamable bag. You can make them fresh at home. They're super easy to do. So that is our hack for day six. So let's just review what day five was. Day five was intermittent fasting. We're asking you to eat in an 8-hour window. Again, we weren't saying what to eat. We're saying eat anything that you want in an 8-hour window. But today we're cutting out the garbage. I'll post a picture down below what garbage exactly means. So we're gonna cut out any of the sugar, cakes and cookies and pies and anything liquid that comes in a sugar, which you really did day one. And so day four was actually, day four is all about getting more movement. So just review what those movement patterns were. If you need help with movement ideas, again, whether it's a couch to a 5K or a 5K to a marathon, we can help you get moving. We know that metabolic confusion, doing different workouts, is the key to success about getting your body and getting the workout that you want. Three was about better sleep hygiene. Sleep is a secret weapon to our success. It actually resets our hormones. It resets our sleep cycle. It's where our body does all that repair mechanisms deep inside each and every one of our organs and our lymphatic and our immune system. Day two, we said eat your last meal 4 hours before bedtime. So that really does tie into yesterday's talk about intermittent fasting. Day one still continues on. So we each do a health hack and we keep building those. No snacking. That's right, no snacking. Yes, you can drink water, coffee, tea, and ketones in between meals. We're asking you to eat in an 8-hour window. Now we're asking you to cut out cakes and cookies and pies. And yes, if you're at a holiday barbecue today, please do that too. You can have unlimited vegetables. You can have unlimited meat if you want to. I would put parameters on that in a couple of days here, but we're asking you to do that. So again, this is absolutely meant to be shared for education purposes. And I said today I'd be making an offering, because I knew a lot of people might not be watching Facebook today, and this is only available today. So I am going to give you a list of my top 10 meal ideas and eight breakfast brunch ideas. All you need to do is you need to send me your email and I'll be sending those out today. This will not be available tomorrow. It's only available today. And the meal ideas, menu ideas, breakfast and brunch ideas are perfectly balanced to have 25 carbs or less. Even if you swap out a vegetable for what's there, cauliflower for broccoli or green beans, but again, you got to watch your list. You can't swap out Brussels sprouts because they're super high in sugar, but you can definitely swap out a tuna burger for a salmon burger. Things like that are super easy to do. If you can't do shellfish, you can swap out another fish for that. So again, if you want that list, you need to email me today because I'm not going to make that offer any other day. So let me know. There's also going to be a few items that you'll also be surprised about, and so where you can find some of those great meal ideas, like maybe you've never made chia pudding before, maybe you don't know how to make a keto waffle or a pancake, which is amazing any time of day, and it's definitely something that's healthy for your brain and your heart. But today's about looking about what you've been eating, and we're going to cut out again the garbage, how often you go for a chip or a cracker or a cookie or a little bite of this, a little bite of that, a bottom of the bag fry, or if you're a mom of kiddos, how often you just finish up what's on their plate. We're going to help you stop that. I know it was included within a meal. I had somebody say, well, what if it's at the same mealtime? I'm just cleaning up plates. I'm having an extra bite of this, an extra bite of that. My question is, did you have enough on your plate to feel full, like a couple handfuls of vegetables and a serving of protein and some fats on top, like olives, avocados? Hey, Jamie, send that to me through Messenger because I don't want everybody having your email, if that makes sense. So actually, I'd probably say delete that comment so other people aren't spamming you, and then just send it through through Facebook Messenger would be great, Jamie, and I'll get that to you. So super excited to have you guys here on 10 ways to win at fat loss in 10 days and 10 health hacks. Again, getting great reports from everybody. Love hearing from you. So super excited to share that list with you today. Regina, the same thing. Send it to Messenger, please, because again, I'm just trying to protect you. It's happy to have it here, but I just, again, want to protect your privacy and not having people get their information out there. So I will take a few minutes here and get those answered super quick. And you guys have an amazing day, and I can't wait to tell you what's at day 7. So super excited to share that list with you. You guys have a great day. Again, if you miss the first day through 5, you can scroll down and you can listen to the previous days. If you miss the offering on day 1, those are no longer any good. I do let those sit there for 24 hours. So if you catch it on replay, I've been honoring that. But today, 24 hours. So you have until now. And if you catch it on replay, I'll still honor that because I think half of the stress of figuring out what to eat is what does it look like on a plate, how to combine that. I'm also going to throw in a visual portion control guide that I have. So you'll get the portion control guide. You'll get 10 meal, which will be lunch and dinner ideas, plus 8 breakfast and brunch ideas. So thanks for joining me from wherever you are. Happy Memorial Day to you and your loved ones and to all those who have served, and excited to have you here with me on this holiday. So again, if you're watching on replay, I will still honor that. Put down replay so I know. And it is 2:53, so until 3 o'clock tomorrow. And I'll hopefully go live a little bit before that tomorrow, just trying to get my family stuff in. You guys have a great day. God bless and take care.